Beautiful. So I've landed about on the edge of the green. I've left myself with maybe 8 to 10 foot putt. Point about that is it's a shorter swing than using my sand iron. Gives me the same sort of result. Probably if not a bit more consistent if I run it than if I try and lob it all the way because it's a shorter shot. So I hope that getting an idea of lining up is going to make it so much easier for you to play this shot. See you next time.